guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Matt TV. Today's video, you're going to see the underwater zoo, the shark, and the dolphins. Guys, if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and press the notification bell so that you're updated to all my videos. And if you have time, please comment also. Thank you guys. Keep on watching.
Pay double if I'm going to ride a boat. Never mind.
Jenny.
algae. This is algae.
Most of the sharks, they give birth to the live ones. Some of them, like 20%, they lay eggs, like that extent. That's an egg of a zebra shark, amlet, and a bamboo shark. The baby will stay inside for 150 days, 5 months. After 5 months, they will hatch and they look like these. These are the bamboo baby sharks from the egg. You can see the embryo of the sac on the neck. It's transparent, you can see the baby. It is developing inside the egg. So microscopic algae. We use this algae to feed the larvae stage of the fishes. In the beginning stage, the food chain starts with this algae. Some species they feed.
Por donde se alimenta.
Thank you.
Time to go. This way, I'm going down.
Watch your steps.
Yeah.
Thank you.
jellyfish. Moon jelly. Blue rubber. Sea jelly.